Isn't it great to have your camera or cell phone ready for the best moments so they're captured on video? Have some great shots? Why not create a complete video out of your favorite footage? In this short tutorial, you'll learn how to cut off the unwanted frames and merge clips together, making your own video story. Step 1. Open Movavi Video Suite. Click the Video tab and select the Edit Video application. Movavi Video Suite is an all-in-one toolkit that lets you capture, convert, and edit video and audio. If the software is not already installed on your computer, click here and follow the on-screen download and setup instructions. Step 2. Import the video clips you want to use. Click the Import tab and then the Add Media Files icon. Find the folders containing the desired video files, select them, and click Open. Step 3. Cut the video clips. Place the red marker to the moment where you want to cut the clip. The preview window will help you define the moment for cutting. The clip is now split into two parts. Repeat with the other clips if necessary. If you need to get rid of some scenes, select the clip and press Delete. Arrange the clips according to your artistic idea. Step 4. Set up smooth transitions. Click the Transitions tab and choose from the selection of artistic transitions. Drag the icon with the transition you want to use to the timeline and drop it between two video clips. Check the result in the preview window. If needed, you can change the transition duration. Right-click on the transition, choose Transition Properties, and set the desired duration in the pop-up window. Now repeat with the other clips, choosing different transitions if you want. Video is easy. Start making your own videos today. Like the video? Have a question? Please leave us a message in the comment section below. Subscribe to our YouTube channel to get more useful tips and learn about the other Movavi products.